Hello students of standard 3rd. D.A.V. Mall Public School welcomes you all in e-learning class. This is your English teacher Renuka Peshawar. So let's start our today's online session. Today we are going to learn a poem about two little kittens. It is taken from your English reader. So, let's start the poem. First of all, we will recite this poem. Everybody, recite with me. Two little kittens, one stormy night. Two little kittens, one stormy night. Began to quarrel and then to fight. Began to quarrel and then to fight. One had a mouse and the other had none. One had a mouse and the other had none. And that was the way the quarrel began. And that was the way the quarrel began. Okay, this is poem based on two little kittens. The name of the poem is Two Little Kittens. This is the two little kittens which we have seen in this picture. Okay, so there were two little kittens and that night was very horrible, very stormy night. Began to quarrel and then to fight. They both have started fighting. But why they started fighting? Because one of a kitten had a mouse and other want to get it. So slowly there started their quarreling, and that quarrel is became into a fight. Let's see what is in the next para. I'll have that mouse, said the bigger cat. I'll have that mouse, said the bigger cat. You'll have that mouse. We will see about that. That bigger cat want that. That mouse is mine, not yours. So for that mouse, both kittens are fighting. One of the kittens who is big, she wants that mouse is mine, and she is telling the another kitten that because I am big, that's why that mouse is mine. I will have that mouse, said the tortoise shell. I will have that mouse, said the tortoise shell, and spitting and scratching on her sisters, she fell. When the big cat said that mouse is mine, and another cat also said that mouse is mine. And with this statement, that both kittens are started fighting, and that they were spitting and scratching on her sisters. And one of the who is young, she fell down. Next, another two strangers we will see in our next part. Before that, let's see what is here. The first stanza of the poem says, two kittens, one stormy night, began to quarrel and then to fight. Okay. Why I am asking this question? Let's see. Why am I asking this question? Because now this is your assignment time, and your assignment question is based on that stanza. So let's see what is the question. What is the difference between a quarrel and a fight? You may consult a dictionary and write your answer in the space given below. Okay, so these two words which is used in first stanza, you have to find out their meaning. You can take help from a dictionary also. So all this assignment, this question you will solve in your notebook. It's time to say bye now. Thank you and have a nice day. We will see you in our next session. Till then, bye bye.